going to a barren field that will be a poppy field in February. I wonder if I'm actually going to upload this video or if I'm just going to...
No, there's no way you're going to upload this. I saw Spider-Man last night.
Where?
At the movie theater.
He was just there watching a movie?
That noise.
You have to like zoom in and like make it really loud.
I sounded like Yoshi.
Hour two. I don't know if I can make it. That was so bad!
Speed limit 50? No thanks.
How fast are you going?
50. Well, ladies and gents, we're here.
Mrs. Obama, it's been a pleasure.
So.
An honor.
It's so quiet here.
I like it.
Shout and see if it echoes.
Wait, guys, we can straight up just like scream and it won't matter.
Hoping it would stick because it's a stick. Is this a drumstick? Cool.
Thanks. Wait, I'll try it in this softer ground.
You mean the ground, the fragile ground that we're not supposed to be on that you said not to go on?
Yeah.
So what if I'm the monster?
That's been here all along.
Now that something interesting is finally happening. Caleb took fencing.
We're just three minstrels, and we're going on a going back to the car to put away my guitar
and my ukulele and her violin.
And then we're gonna hike in a barren field. Three musicians play, but we don't know how to play together.
True.
So we only play our song.
I wasn't trained.
Ooh. Spicy jazz chord.
Link to Caleb's video where he drops his pick into the guitar.
Oh yeah, it's called, you'll see, it's in the description.
I'm in it.
Guitar tip. If you're playing a cover of a song, try to avoid open chords like that and swap them out for bar chords. Because the open chords are kind of sound boring and everyone uses them. So if you want to stand out, make a difference in the world.
Peer pressure.
With your music.
Caleb.
Don't use open chords, use bar chords. Unless you have a guitar like this where the action's set really, really high and bar chords are really tough. then open chords are somewhat acceptable.
Feel how cold my hand is.
Mine's like the same temperature, but go off.
Y'all want some almonds?
No. I'm so obnoxious.
They're warm. Welcome to the world's strongest man competition.
Great.
Okay, we get it, she cute.
This is crazy.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you, yeah.
Wow, whack.
Whack.
That's whack.
Do it again.
Whoa. That's
cut that out. I really don't want that in the video.
But I'm happy here. I'm happy here. I sleep well alone now. I drove 30 minutes just to drive back 30 minutes. I guess it's just enough.